really meeting this guy, bro. Really was.
It's been a pleasure being here.
Always.